Cristiano Girelli. At the end, once you were lost, it looked very long in the match. Good for you, for the team.
Well, yes, we lost 1-0. I think we deserve more, because especially the fact that we are 11 against 10. I think we did wrong to don't use this kind of advantage. So. Now we come back, we'll study our game, and then next week I think will be another game for us.
Well, I saw after the 0-1, it was 10 minutes before the end. There was at that moment a lot of pressure from Brescia. Why wasn't that a complete game?
Yes, I think we attacked them a lot, especially in the first half. In the second half, maybe we should use more this advantage of 11 against 10, especially because Ajax, for them behavior, it looks like they wanted to bring home the points. So we were unfortunate because they shoot once and they score. They were good to do it because we have to clap and them. But I think we have to study and our game, and then we should score one goal anyway. So I think it will be interesting game also next week.
If I'm correct, this was only the second game with the team, so you had one leggy game, and then to this, is that a bit too fast in the season, such a Champions game? So you played only one match for the leggy, I think, in Italy, and then today this one, is that such a match then coming too fast in the season?
Yeah, we just played two games, important games in the league, so I think maybe Ajax is more ready physically. And also because on Saturday we'll have another game of the league, so now we have to figure out also about our injuries, and yes, then we take care about this competition and we want to go ahead, and also Ajax too, so we'll see.
But I think for Brescia it's really a goal to go to the next round. How do you see yourself to return? Will it be probably with a lot of fans also in Italy? How do you see it?
I think yes. We usually had a lot of fans in Italy in our stadium, so I hope that this will be an advantage for us.
Okay. Then I wish you very good luck in the return match, and let's hope for you that you make a goal.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Bye.
Okay, thanks.